everyone, and welcome back to SimCity, and welcome back to the OmegaCo versus Academy region. And yeah, welcome finally to the final episode again. Yeah, as you may remember, I lost these two cities here due to a bug. I was not able to load them again, but after I imported them, or the whole region, into single player, I was able to load them again, and now finally I'm able to finish my series. Yeah, and today I will do this, the last episode. I finished the great work here, the ecology off camera. So now we have plenty of workers available for this whole area, and there are just a few things left to do. Let's go inside of the city again. I just need to complete the maglev network, and I just need to add a few more of these megatower levels. So, let's continue over here. This is kind of a service tower, and I think what could make sense, I think I have this nowhere else, is a security level. Yeah, let's do this. And no, a safety level, sorry. Yeah, someone in the comments mentioned that I've forgotten to do this, to add a safety level. I think it was the city. It was one of my very, very old episodes. Sorry, my friend, I've forgotten your name. So if you see this someday, probably, thank you very much. Yeah, so another level over here. This is a normal apartment tower. Ooh, sorry, what's the job situation, by the way? So we have a lot of available jobs for low-wealth workers. So we could probably add, probably add just another low-wealth worker apartment. Okay, so let's slowly finish this. And what's over here? Skybridge station. I think they were... Oh, damn it. Sorry, what's going on today? Oh, there we are. I thought I clicked this thing away, this menu. What was I saying? Yeah. Just another apartment level, because we have a lot of jobs. And sewage. Sewage is still a problem. Can we add another module to the sewage sanitizer? Another sewage sanitizer tank. This should probably help. How much control net we need for this? Oh, a lot. A lot. What is the general control net situation here in this city? Control net, academy. Oh, it's pretty well now. I think maybe the ecology helps us with the high wealth worker problem. Probably, as far as I understand how the ecology should work. So, why this guy is not working? I have no idea. There should be enough control net. Sorry. What's going on? It should work. I mean, we have enough control net. So it's now working. Now online. So come on, my friend. Oh, what's going on? What's your problem? What's your problem? Sewage problems. Yes, I know. I have no idea. Do I need more of them? Are they at the capacity limit, like something like that? I have no idea. I mean, we have enough control net now, so let's try to do this. However, let's continue with the maglev. Levels are still under construction. We should speed up time a bit. let's take care of this later. Maglev. There we go. I wanted to add a maglev station over there. Also over here. And over here. As you can see, we have finally a lot of money in this city. I transferred a bit of money from my electronic city down there. Okay, now we need to connect this to the rest of the network. I think probably it makes sense to go like this. Straight maglev track and then to connect this to this station. All right, finally. Very nice. I think we should add another one down here. Yeah, and then we should connect this back to the station. That's nice. So we have a nice maglev network here. Right. From our megatowers to the OmegaCo factories. This should be a good idea. Okay. Can we use the curvy road tool? No, we cannot because... Ooh, curve would remove this factory. I really want to build this here right on top of this bridge. That would be cool. Can we build a curve manually? Yes. And let's build another straight track. Another straight track. And another. Ooh. Ah, that was just a glitch, so yeah, looks nice. So we have, again, different levels of traffic here. So yeah, in the future, we can have floating maglev tracks. Looks pretty interesting. Yeah, inside of this, all these factories. So let's continue this. We have still a bunch of work to do and not so much time. So, sorry. So from here, I would like to build a connection back to this station and then back to this and then to this and so on. So over here, this is going to be complicated. We need a straight part, something like this. Actually, it's not so complicated as a sort. Yeah. Yeah, and again. Looks interesting. And finally, let's build the connection to the station down there. That should be easy, theoretically. Like this and that, and let's build a curved connection. Ooh. There's something wrong. Yeah, like I said, it should be easy. Oh man, but it isn't. What's the problem over here? Maybe it's the angle. Let's remove part of it and just build. Yeah, this is okay. Oh, this is not really a nice curve. But however, let's leave it like it is. I don't want to waste too much time on this. And over here, just a straight part like this, then like this, and then like this. Oh, I said like... Whoa! I said like this. All right. Wow, we have a lot of traffic down here. But on different layers, this is somehow cool. This bridge was absolutely hell to build, but it fits very well here, especially with this cargo terminal at its end. Yeah. All right. What was I saying? Yeah. Let's continue this way. Yeah, a lot of traffic here around these megatowers. Yeah, a lot of people living here in in these towers. So, like this. I think we need to build a curve here again manually. So, yeah, and now let's try to connect this way. Yeah, it's okay. And from here we can probably build something like this. We need to build this curve. How did I build the connection over here? I can't remember. I the last episode it's a while ago since my last episode, so I can remember that this was somehow for some reason a bit difficult. So maybe we can make it this way. Yeah. So now we have a nice track over here, and we now should expand this to this side of the city, probably also over here. So, but the megatowers are already quite well connected. So let's continue over here. Let's check back the job situation. Yeah, we can probably add another office level, maybe medium tech to provide some more. Oh, wait a second. I think, I made a mistake. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Level six is always my Skybridge level. So I need to remove this now because I want to have all these Skybridges on the same level. So there it is, okay. Here I need even to remove the safety level, right? Yeah, it's on level six. It's on level six. Yeah, do you see Skybridge? Yeah. I made a mistake, sorry. So yeah, progress of the whole episode is gone. yeah, but that's at the Skybridge station. All right. And let's add the service Skybridge station also over there. Did I pick the right one? Yes. And then we can continue. So we have another apartment level over here, and I want to build a medium tech office thing. Oh, what was that? There we go. And so let's continue with the medium apartment, and then we are almost where we want to be. Okay, so let's continue with the maglev network. I really love to build these maglev kind of things. We can build a station over here. So, now we want symmetry. We want symmetry. So let's put this station over here. So that means we need to move this station a bit for some reason. We cannot put the other one so close to this park kind of thing. This is perfect. Now we have symmetry. I think this is okay. Let's add another station over here. My plan is to build a track from here across this area, along this into this kind of, I would call it historical town. Something like, I think we had a train station over here. Yeah, so we should build this close to this train station. All right, this one probably over here, so we can build this track this way. And then over here, over there, and then we need to, or we could connect this probably down here then, so we can go back, and I think then we are good. Yeah, then we are good. I think this is okay. We don't need any additional maglev stations. These houses here are not so well connected, but it's okay. Let's leave it this way. All right, let's check the situation at our towers. So we have the Skybridge station now. That's going to add another apartment level. Start construction. So we are on level 7, yes. And over here I wanted to add this security level. So I don't want to forget this again. The safety level, sorry. So what we have here, level 8. So what kind of crone we want? So, let's check the air pollution situation. Probably, maybe we can add a air scrubber or so. Let's check the wind map, by the way. Wind is good, so we should not have so much air pollution. Now, this one is a bit affected by air pollution. Oh, and this area down here. But yeah, a air scrubber will not help. So, and we should have, I guess, enough power. Yes, we have so much power. It's incredible. So, what else could be useful? So this would be not really useful. This not. We have enough of these tourist crowns, billboard advertising crowns, everything. We have everything. So in that case, just for fun, let's add this one. It would have been a better idea to build a park kind of thing or so, because this is a apartment tower. Yeah. However. Oh, and we have a lot of this stuff here. So now we have, this looks not so nice. I'd like to have some diversity here. Here on my crowns. So what do we have? We have the basic tourism crown, the Skyclops, the advertising billboard. So yeah, for diversity, let's remove simply this crown. Alright. Okay, wait a second. So we should do it this way. We should have way more power than we needed. So let's remove it. We have the basic tourism crown. So yeah, let's build this park thing. This one. Alright. Maybe we can build every available crown here. This would be interesting. Yeah, let's do this. Let's see, maybe I have to remove one of these solar power crowns. I think we should have enough power. Yeah, we have so much power in this city. All right, maglev, let's continue with this, and let's add this over here and there and so on. And yeah, I'd like to officially announce that this will be my last SimCity episode. I have no plans to continue SimCity because of City Skylines. So I really want to try City Skylines because I think it's have some huge potential. This will not work over here. Some huge potential. And for three city building games, I have not enough time. So, and I want to continue Cities XL or XXL, of course. Yeah, this should work now. Alright, ooh. What? Why this is snapping to something? Alright, now it's not straight. And yeah, and what was I saying? Yeah, that's the reason why I don't want to continue with SimCity. I'd like to concentrate on Cities XL and City Skylines for the next few weeks. So let's see. Okay. Oh, the terrain is a bit difficult here. So we probably need. Maybe we should not follow the terrain this way. Let's see what will happen if we just try to build a connection like this. Oh yeah. It's going to work. And yeah, this is nice. I think I will do it this way. So let's rotate the camera a bit and let's add another track. Hopefully this will not remove any buildings. Yeah. So that was nice and easy. Let's connect this over there. Let's work with the straight tool to put the connection like this and like that. And from here, ooh, can probably take the curvy road tool again to follow this road. I said follow this road. Yeah, of course, this is difficult because of this road we are crossing. This avenue, I mean. So we probably need to put. Ooh. Ooh. Seriously? I want a curve. I will want a curve. This is not a curve. Yeah, this is not so nice. I'm messing around with the maglev track today. Let's try it again. One last try. All right. Yeah, not really better. Yeah. Forget about it. Like I said, I want to finish this today, so let's just continue with these towers. So we have level 7. Level 7, the safety level. And let's check the worker situation. So yeah, we have some available jobs now. So let's add another low-wealth apartment. So we add level 8. What could we add over here? Waste reduction level makes no sense because we have no people here in this house. Park level also not. We have already a safety level. I don't want to add another mall or office. Makes no sense. What is the education? Whoa, we have a lot of not enrolled students. Why that? Maybe we should add another education level. Yeah, let's do this. I mean, this is not really full, but yeah, maybe it's a good idea to do this. So we have one education level at each side of the city. So, of this mega tower area. So, maglev, the last maglev tracks. So this is interesting. Now let's take the straight tool. So if we put something like that and like this and like that, is this a possible curve? Nah, it's too sharp. It's too sharp. So we need to build a manual curve. Yeah, this should work perfectly now. And easily. There we go. All right. So now we can continue with straight parts. Oh, this is probably too close to this intersection. Maybe when we build a manual curve again. Yeah, this should work. This should work. Perfect. Let's continue this. This way, that way, this way, that way. And we're almost there. And yeah, when the maglev network is finished, like now, for example, oh, we can overpass the school. That's cool. So we can now just build a straight track this way. And with a curve, we can connect this just over here. Oh. Well, yeah, it's not perfect, but it's okay, and it seems to work. So now we have a nice maglev network. Can we upgrade this? No. We do not have enough profit, but almost. But I don't want to wait for this. All right, so this is good. Seems to work. We now have a nice maglev network that should reduce the traffic. We still have problems with sewage. I have no idea. Yeah, the sanitizer is at its capacity limit, but actually we have enough sewage treatment capacity. I could remove that, but I don't want. So it should be okay this way. So what, by the way, what's the situation with the control net? Yeah, we still have enough. That's great. That's great. Oh, look at this. Now we have a lot of high wealth workers inside of these control net facilities. And okay, we have this, we have that. Let's see. So we have the solar power crown. We have the basic tourism crown. We have the skyclops. We have the billboard advertising thing and the park thing. So the only crown that we still need here in the city is the Mark II air scrubber crown that we actually don't need. Except we remove the basic tourism crown because there it should have a bit of use probably. Yeah, let's do this. This is a apartment complex, so let's add the basic tourism crown here instead. Let's remove it from there. And let's add the air scrubber. How much control net we need for this? Yeah, we should have enough. All right, let's add this over here. Over here at the education level, we can put, I mean, it's like a service tower or office tower. We have a lot of offices and two more levels. So since we have everything we need, we can just build the billboard advertising crown again. Why not? Because this will support this tower. All right, and now we just need to add the sky bridges. So let's do this. We need to add the sky bridge from here to this one and from here over there, this here. So yeah, now each tower is connected with each other. Over here we should connect them this way, and I also want to put the connection like this. Yeah, that's it. I think that's it. Now the mega tower pattern is finished. So it's a really, really, really dense area here in this city. Let's have a look from the ground. Yeah, look at this. It's so super dense with this tower between these mega towers. I don't know if this really makes sense, but it fits so well. I mean, I have enough space for this, so that's what I mean. It fits so well, probably not to the towers. And yeah, it's a bit like an alien between these towers. Yeah. This is a really dense area, really dark here on the ground, but yeah, it's fun. All right, so now also all these crowns are done, so the air scrubber should probably remove a bit of the air pollution, and yeah, as you can see, it reduced air pollution over here perfectly, very nice. So yeah, and these are all crowns, and we have finally a city with eight fully developed towers. How many people live in here? 300,000. I think the whole region should now have, almost a million people for the whole region. Oh yeah, this has been disappeared from here. So yeah, now I think I can finally say the whole region is finally finished. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed these two extended episodes. Like I said, I don't want to continue with SimCity. I'd like to try City Skylines first. Release March 10th, right? Hopefully I haven't said something wrong now. Still not enough. So yeah, and I hope you like this city. This kind of, mega tower pattern, this very dense mega tower area. And finally, let's have a look into my other last city, Iron Mountain City. And yeah, actually there is one thing I could do, but I don't want to do any experiments anymore. I think that this city is nice how it is. We have only three towers, but it have a very organic layout. I like it. It's like a real life city that developed in the future. When I started this city, I just had, we have a bit of rubble here. Yeah, this city is not very well balanced, unfortunately. So, but it looks cool. What was I saying? Yeah, when I started, I had just this area. So this is like the historical, quote-unquote historical part of this city. And yeah, then OmegaCo came and started to build up their industry. And then this whole new mega tower area started to grow. And yeah, that's basically the backstory of the city. So we have a lot of industry here, And yeah, with the last thing I could do, and I don't want to do anymore, is I had a problem with my nuclear power plant. I did not provide it enough education or tech level, actually. So it's like that this reactor is about to explode. So I shut it down, and now the meltdown will not happen, but as soon as I activate it again, the meltdown will happen like immediately. Also, when I bulldoze it, I will have radiation around this, so this is like lost forever. I was thinking about to add a ground scrubber. What was it called? Ground scrubber or so? You know, this kind of futuristic academy thing that removes ground pollution around this area, and then I could try to bulldoze it so then that the radiation will be removed from the ground. But yeah, I think no, I don't want to do any experiments. The city is perfect like it is, except this little industry unbalancing thing, but it looks so nice. It looks so nice. I want to keep it this. So let's have a look from here, from these hills where all the rich people are living away from the dirt. And yeah, look at the view these guys have from their window. I think it's it looks pretty cool. I like this city. Maybe we should zoom out a bit. Ooh. Somehow. Yeah. Okay, this is nice with these palms. And yeah. So finally, again, finally, thank you very much for watching this series. I hope, like I said, you enjoyed these two additional episodes. And finally, this region is finished. This will close my SimCity series. And yeah, again, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.